Had a police commission the other day. Just heads up, they're definitely working toward the three-person admin structure.
They took a vote and it passed.
They took a vote a long time ago and it passed.
Well, they took a vote Monday night again.
So, just so you're all aware, that's something that they're very much intending to do. That will obviously come back to us at some point, so just bear with me.
I just got to ask, I mean, if they're staying within their salary line item, do they have to come back and ask?
Because we take care of the admin contracts. If we say no contract.
So they can hire an additional officer. And I think that was really the major thing, the major takeaway.
No pun intended.
Yeah. Right.
Well, the deputy, no, division commanders.
So, that's what happened there.
Okay.